And so the Raiders, after the first two games, are 0-2, but only by 3 points. And they've had enough of the silliness. And it's McIntosh County, which is where the first win of the 91 season will come for the Red Raiders. You know the kickoffs had been good in the first two. But the Red Raiders fired up for this one, obviously, against McIntosh County. And watch Michael Linder back deep for the Red Raiders for the fabulous kickoff return. To give the Raiders field position. And then James Cook going to gain 10 big yards to the 50-yard line. James Cook, again, this time will carry the ball. He went right the first time. This time Cook explodes on the left side. 20 big yards down the field. James Cook really starting to establish himself. Then James Cook once more will take the ball and go left on a toss sweep. 25 yards. He breaks away from a tackler and scores in the left corner of the end zone to give the Red Raiders the early lead. And then it's Pele Parks again. The ball is set down. The kick is up. And the extra point is good as Bacon County takes the early lead. So then the Red Raiders going to play some defense. James Cook and Johnny Taylor on the tackle there. And it's Michael Dean and Jamie Peterson with a tackle behind the line to stop McIntosh County. Johnny Taylor wants some more of that one on the stop again. And then watch the entire Red Raider defense just swarm the McIntosh County ball carrier there after the option pitch. Back on offense. Hard running Matt Douglas sweeps right for a big long gain down the right side. And then it's back to big James Cook, who will absolutely bowl his way through the defense of McIntosh County of the Buccaneers. Rodney Rigdon at quarterback. He says, I'll keep this to myself. 10 big yards and burst up the middle. Actually more than that, gaining closer to about 20 on that particular carry. And then Rigdon once more sneaks in the end zone for the Red Raider touchdown. Pele, automatic. The extra point is good. Corey Johnson, Rodney Rigdon, show how to stop a reversed right here. Stay at home, read it, and do your job. Rodney Rigdon back on quarterback again. Like that sneak the last time. Keeps it again for another burst up the middle in a nice long game. And infield tire and Johnny Taylor, another highlight of this one, make the tackle at the line. Rodney Rigdon, tired of running. He says, I want to throw. Back, looking. Jim Rimes, complete. And then Rodney Rigdon said, well, I like that one. Let's try that one more time. Back in the pocket, stopping, firing. Touchdown pass to Michael Linder, who breaks away in the end zone. And then, of course, it's automatic with Pele Parks. Red Raiders. Harvey Wilford and Jim Rimes with some great coverage here, knocking the ball away. And how about that Raider kickoff team? They will make McIntosh pay for this one. Slamming into it and driving him back down the field. And then how about that G-Force with another great turnover here. Bacon County football deep down in McIntosh territory. And then they run again. What do? They lose the football again, and Bacon County has another turnover. James Cook says, let's stop the silliness. He burst up the middle, 30 big yards breaking away. And Pele says, let me get some more points, guys. So they sit the ball down for him, and Pele with a 28-yard field goal attempt, it's good. And then Cook with a quarterback sack on defense. And then a host of Raiders will haul the runner out of the end zone as the G-Force defense stops again. Matt Douglas is going to burst through the middle. 15 big yards across midfield. And then Douglas, another 10 tough yards right here. Watch him on this carry. Behind, nice blocking, breaks his way through. Then Rodney Rigdon says, well, let's throw the football some more. So he backs up, and it's Darren O'Neill from his tight end position for a nice long gain. And then James Cook will finish this one off as he takes the ball and rambles to the right and scores from 10 yards out. And the Raiders really pointed on Matt Douglas later on in that game, going to get 10 more yards again, carrying people with him. And then Michael Dean will knock him down in the end zone, a safety for the Red Raiders. Freshman Darrell Reynolds, watch here as he stays where he's supposed to be, picks off this pass and returns it up the field for the Red Raider defense, and more of that to come.